It's makruh to look to see how many pages left of your wird. Like to check, you know, to see, like people read the Quran and then they want to see how many pages are left. That's makruh, because it's like saying, you know, when am I going to finish, right?